July 19, 2018, 7 days out from the Steel Timber Sports Series U.S. Championships in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Today I'm meeting with Rainer Shooter to train at Muscle Hauler South. We're going to train today and tomorrow and then go help turn some wood for the Pennsylvania Lumberjack Championships and do a little bit of match racing with my Lumberjack sons, Zach Brouse, Josh Wilson, Scooter Koger, and my Lumberjack brother, Chris Bradshaw. So next 3 days will be hard on the body, but then I'm taking time off. Today, I'm going to do all six events in their order. I may do two hot sauls. I want to do two hot sauls. I also want to do some Champions Trophy races today. So I'm going to do that after I have done all six events. Rainer, I want to work on the four events for the Collegiate Series. I'm not sure of the order, so I'm going to have to pan that down for him, but I'm pretty sure it goes, the single buck is the last event. I do know that, and I believe it's underhand, stock saw, standing block, and then singles last, I think. But be that as it may, we're going to be working all the disciplines that we would do next weekend. It's going to be fun today. It's not as warm today as it has been, but I'll still most likely be shirtless, so I apologize in advance for that. All right, let's have fun. This log is a full 39 inches in circumference, so this is going to be an endurance race, and it's a pop of one of my standing blocks that I cut. Good share pockets, because I'm going to be up there a while cutting this log. Got a 42-inch white pine here. I'm going to use a good axe. If I cut this in 24 hits, that's a good cut. If I cut it in 22 hits, that's a damn good cut. If it goes under 20 hits, that's an unreal cut. So we'll see what happens. Yeah. good. This is a 45 inch underhand. Got a good axe. My goal was to go 13 and 13. I think that's realistic. So, and hope they'll have some pace on the hits.